In this video, we are going to see how different signals that are originating from a proprietary equipment, in this case it's the CC1352 chip on proprietary radio from Texas Instruments, and we are going to run and transmit a WiSUN waveforms, different WiSUN waveforms, and see how they look on SDR++ with CaribouLite. So here we are currently configuring the HIF channel, so we can do it also in the lower channel, on the sub 1 GHz channel. Let's run the modulator on the one side and receive the information or the waveforms on the antenna that is connected to the CaribouLite right now. Basically, this antenna is not tuned whatsoever to these frequencies, but it is anyway received because the transmitter is very close by, basically in the same room. So we are playing with the modulations, with the waveform, with different waveforms that are provided by the WiSUN transmitter, WiSUN standard. Different kinds of deviations, different kinds of modulations. We'll see this one is the spread spectrum modulation, the SSS waveform. This is the CW signal that is transmitted from the chipcon device. Again, the spread spectrum signal. Currently, we are working with a bandwidth of 2 MHz. Okay. Thanks a lot.